Gamma Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global outside the law, if required.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal room has been outfitted. Door key,
well, it certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga master?
I know. Hey, wait a minute.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
That
Yes, Yamazaki.
That is Yuki Yamazaki.
I believe you booked time.
Former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for
Providence. To be honest, I was beginning to wonder if you're ever going to show. Glad you're here.
If you will just follow me.
Please respect my personal space.
Done, 47. Now to make her spirit and body fly.
I'm ready to begin.
Miss Yamazaki. Very well. Miss Yamazaki. Very well. Let's begin. Let us begin with upward facing dog when you're ready. Transition into Lord of the Dance. Remember to breathe throughout. Warrior 2 pose. Core. Strength. Stay there for a while. Changing sides. Be strong. Finally, tree poses.
Mr. Jason.
This one is tricky.
Please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason. A doctor will escort you to your
target down. Now it's time for Sodus to retire. I have intel regarding the pilot. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with a helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Nils, I, need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
Stem cell is the future of medicine, Nils. It's what will truly...
My father flew helicopters, you know. He was very, a very brutish fellow. Me, I'm a lot more...
Bloody hell. I think we need a doctor here.
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
living quarters. You know, in case he decides he needs a bit more oomph.
You're kidding. It's pretty clever when you think.
How are you, Doctor?
You're not on. Controller in a sleeping capsule accidentally gave himself a shot of downers. Took him hours to figure out why he was feeling so depressed.
Greetings, Doc.
Doctor.
That's kind of fun.
It is. Just don't say it to his face.
Looks good. In perfect order.
Smooth.
Okay.
Sometimes he walks around in like a fancy... Hey, mister, who are you again? What's his problem? Seriously, anybody know
Doctor,
this guy?
Right there.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
That goes without saying. I do still wish we
Sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.